Dogs learn through association. Because of this, you want to limit your movement to the hand prompt to avoid your dog picking up on a different movement. Your tone of voice can also influence what your dog learns. You can teach him that a calm tone can mean casual, while an urgent voice means, drop everything and do what I tell you now.